This is really loud.
Who does a fire
Sam, what
alarm
are you doing?
At 5 on a Friday.
Oh my gosh. Noah.
Not my chicken.
Oh man.
It's not my chicken.
Did you turn the oven off, Noah?
What?
Did you turn the oven off?
Yeah, it's off.
Okay, I'm gonna grab my sweatshirt. Wow. This is quite a fire alarm. Wow. I think you'll like the video. We're not supposed to do the elevator, are we?
I don't want to use the elevator.
Okay. When in doubt, just follow Aaron. That's what we do. What's the buzzing? Sounds like a horde alarm. What makes it a real fire alarm?
Yep.
Yeah, when the fire company shows up, that means it's
ooh,
real.
We're getting the fire SUV. That's
okay. It's the
really
C2. C2. We got the real truck. Oh, another one. Oh, that's a UPS. Yeah, he's just chasing the fire. That's the evidence. There's all the dumpsters and all the material they were taking out.
Look at this.
They're resetting everything. My son loves fire alarms. You guys resetting this, or what are they? What are you doing?
It reset right now.
Uh-huh.
But if they didn't get it to reset, they're gonna have to call the fire alarm company, and anytime they work, they're gonna have to take the system offline.
Okay.
All right.
So you reset for the fire alarm, but the building security might have an issue too.
The building is reset right now.
Okay.
So we did
gotcha.
Reset it, but like I said, if it trips again, then you guys have to have your alarm company okay. take it offline each time that you do it.
My son loves fire stuff. So what are these two things?
So this is a Knox box. Only the premium fire have that key.
Okay.
So every city is keyed specific to that city. So that's why every time you order one of these, we have to approve it, know who it's from and this and that.
Nice.
This is a master box. These have been around forever.
Yeah.
And these things that a lot of the big cities still have them, like
yeah.
Boston, Providence, a lot of people like that.
Yeah.
We use them because we have a real good, it's basically hard line throughout the entire city.
That's what I thought. And it's
yeah,
only
it's
in certain buildings
lines.
Or something too.
Well, it's usually bigger buildings or bigger
okay.
apartment buildings. Some of them are doing it. We're putting them in some of the smaller apartment buildings because they're just super reliable. You know what?
So what is this an alarm or what is this?
Like Morse code, the telegraph back in the old days.
There's yeah,
a
yeah,
wheel
yeah.
on there with 229. And
yeah.
It would go bim bim, bim bim, and then go through the 9.
And how does it get the signal?
We have batteries and hard wires that go right back to our main quarters for every single.
And what triggers it? Whatever, if an alarm goes off, it's connected to that.
This is connected right to any water flows and main alarm that it gets, so it trips this right here.
Wow.
So what's great about these are instantaneous.
Yeah.
It comes over every radio in the city.
Yeah.
24/7, any one of these goes off, all the lights go on in every firehouse in the city.
Wow.
It gives us.
And these are reliable. You don't get a false alarm from them.
These last 100 years. That's why they don't want to make them anymore. Because
yeah.
guess what? You get this.
You don't need
to do
anything.
Anything for 100 years, and then you know what? And they still work. Some of them are like 100 years. Our street box in every single firefighter right now. I looked on here when I got it.
Yeah.
229.
Oh, so that has that's a list yeah. of all. Oh, that's awesome.
So
yeah.
we got it on every, where's my glasses?
So the 229 will tell you the address, gotcha.
So we got it on here, so see right there, it's small, I gotta use glasses now. 229, office building.
Gotcha.
So it goes
that's
on.
That's a GPS from 100 years ago.
And you know what, I've had the, you know how we have the dialers now?
Yeah.
So the dialers, the central stations and stuff, I've had those take 7 minutes.
Yeah.
These are instantaneous, as
wow.
soon as it goes over,
yeah.
boom, lights go on in the stations, because it's a real, you know, it's
yeah.
just for a water flow
yeah.
most of the time, so.
Wow.
Yeah,
that's awesome.
We love them.
Cool. Thanks for the background. I appreciate it. Thank you. All right. Take care.
The firefighters don't love them because all the lights go on in every station, even if it's not in your running card.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And that said normal.
Okay. Gotcha.
Yep, system's all normal.
All right. Thanks all right. again. Have a good night.
Sam has a post fire alarm report to give you.
So first of all, I followed the training. I remembered my training. I was prepared for the fire alarm today.
Who got the training? You got it. I got it.
Yeah, Sander
got it. Did you follow your training? Oh yeah, no, you were there. Oh my God.
I will say the slowest to respond to the fire drill was Aaron, but that makes sense because
he didn't have the training.
He wasn't trained.
Yeah.
He wasn't trained.
Yeah.
But we had a couple of issues, two infractions, I believe. But it's really up to you to decide. So first one is we were all exiting the office, and your father turns around, goes to his office to get a sweatshirt so that he wouldn't be cold outside. Very dangerous.
And that's so unlike me too. Like that's like somebody jumped in my body. Okay, but the second infraction is probably more important.
Really could be the second and third infraction because he did it twice.
I did not do it twice.
The door to the office, did you check if the door to the office was hot? Right. He did not.
Okay.
And then we took the stairs, which great to him, he didn't try to take the elevator. But he didn't check if the door to the stairwell was hot.
The windows
This was in our training.
The windows beside either door had suddenly been blocked off, so I was unable to see right outside the door.
I don't think.
Wait, did you not?
The training wasn't look for fire.
Exactly.
The training. Wasn't
did you not go back to your training as soon as you heard the fire alarm?
All right. I had joined the fire safety training the second those questions ended, so I got all information that was not that those two steps.
Right. Okay. So do you need to have remedial training?
It does seem like that.
We got Aaron documenting this whole thing. We think this is a real
fire department?
Yeah.
That's not a real fire alarm until the fire department comes. I guess that means that they were called.
I think so.
And the biggest question is where's somebody knows more than we do about the fire alarm.